My name is Ed Donnelly, and I have a drinking problem.